Hello students, today we will do question number 1 of exercise 2.2. It is given which of the drawings A to D show. So here we are given some fractions and we are to match these fractions with its visual representation given in A to D part. Let's see first part, 2 multiply 1 upon 5. It means two figures each representing 5 parts out of which one is shaded. So if we observe these figures, in D option, 2 circles are given and each has 5 parts. Out of that, one is shaded. So here also one is shaded. In this figure also one is shaded. So it represents 1 upon 5 and it also represents 1 upon 5. And together, these figures will represent 2 times 1 upon 5. So it has answer D option. See second part. 2 times 1 upon 2. Two figures each representing 2 parts out of which one is shaded. So if we observe here B option, it has 2 parts and out of which one is shaded. So this represents 1 upon 2 and this also represents 1 upon 2. And together it will represent 2 times 1 upon 2. So it has matched B option. Third part, 3 times 2 upon 3. That means 3 figures each representing 3 parts out of which 2 are shaded. So if we observe here A option, here 3 circles are given and each has 3 parts. Each has 3 parts and 2 are shaded. In each figure, 2 are shaded. So here, each figure represents 2 upon 3. This also represents 2 upon 3. This also represents 2 upon 3. And together, these figures represent 3 times 2 upon 3. So it has matched A option. Let's see fourth part. It is 3 times 1 upon 4. Three figures, each representing 4 parts out of which one is shaded. So here in the C option, 4 parts are given in each figure and out of which one is shaded. So each figure will represent 1 upon 4, this also 1 upon 4 and this also 1 upon 4. And together it will represent 3 times 1 upon 4. So it has matched C option. So this was the solution of question number 1. Let's see question number 2. Some pictures A to C are given below. Tell which of them show. So same as question number 1. Here also we are to match these fractions with the visual representation given in A to C part. Let's see first part. It's given 3 times 1 upon 5 and together it will be 3 upon 5. So if we observe here C option, in this 3 figures are given. And each has 5 parts, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. And out of 5 parts, 1 part is shaded only. And together, if we see here, there are 5 parts and 3 parts are shaded. So it represents 3 upon 5 and these each figure represent 1 upon 5. That means 3 times of 1 by 5 is equal to 3 upon 5. So here it has matched C option. Let's see second part. It is 2 times 1 upon 3 is equal to 2 upon 3. So here if we observe A option, in this 2 figures are given. That means 2 circles are given and out of which 1 is shaded. So first figure will represent 1 upon 3. Second figure will also represent 1 by 3 and together it will represent 2 upon 3. So here 2 parts are shaded out of 3. So here second option will have match A option. Let's see third part. It's given 3 times 3 upon 4 is equal to 2 and 1 upon 4. So here in this we are given 3 triangles. Each has 4 parts and out of which 3 are shaded. So each triangle represents 3 upon 4. This also represents 3 upon 4 and this also represents 3 upon 4. and it has it is equal to two triangles which are completely shaded. So all the four parts are completely shaded. That means it represents one. This also represents one. And in the third figure, out of four parts, one part is shaded. So it will represent 1/4. So here it is representing 2 and 1/4. And these three triangles representing 3 times 3/4. So here third option has matched B option. So this was the solution of question number 8.